Fun.
Oh, hey, Edge. I was just thinking about what I would wish for. Since I can wish for anything, I'm trying to think of everything. Imagining what you might be able to have is kind of fun.
It's good to have dreams, as long as you live in reality. Don't we have stuff to do? I'll be waiting outside.
Okay. Sorry to keep you waiting. Let's go.
Thank you.
may be dangerous.
from the weapon shop? He's the big bald guy, right? Right. He says an important smithing tool was stolen. He can't work without it, so he wants someone to find it.
I see.
Since we all rely on him, there's also a bonus for finding the culprit. Edge, let's do this for him. It's a raider's duty to help people in need, isn't it?
Sure, I guess.
Thank you very much. You should ask the client for the details in person.
Yeah, I can't work without it.
We're here at the request of the guild.
Tell us the details.
So, you guys are gonna find my smithing tool, right?
If you tell us the details.
That's great. You see...
Hold it right there.
This. What? You must be having a hard time, what with a burglar stealing your tools. But there's nothing to worry about anymore. We'll find them for you.
I have no idea who you are, but I really appreciate it.
Wait a second.
What's your problem?
We were asked to handle this first.
Yeah, you can't just barge in on our job. Who are you two anyway?
My, could you be any less polite? A gentleman should always introduce himself first.
The name's Edge. Edge Van Hite. Yula, this is our mystery to solve.
He's right. You can't steal it from us.
That's Miss Yula to you. Talk about rude. As I was trying to say, we'll let the client decide who to ask.
Yeah, it's not like he's picked already.
We are very skilled, especially compared to these two.
You don't know that.
Oh, is that a challenge?
Okay. Calm down, you guys. What are your raider ranks?
Breeze.
We are also rank Breeze.
The same, huh? Well, let's make this easy. I'll choose whoever ranks up first. Well, how about that? It's simple enough, right? It's fair, and then I'll know who's better.
Very well. I accept your challenge.
Same here.
All right. Come back when you've ranked up.
All right.
Let's hurry!
This may be dangerous.
Hurry up!
Thank you.
you're up against me!
Thank you.
This may be dangerous. Special move! Here I go!
Thank you.
We're so close. I think we can beat those two at this rate. With that bonus, we'll be one step closer to restoring our nobility.
That's it! Aren't you straining yourself?
Of course not. I'm still perfectly fine.
Just take a rest. This is the last quest anyway. I'll just go do it myself.
Peeping Tom, huh? That's a dangerous hobby.
Oh, you noticed. Excuse my rudeness. I was simply waiting for the right time to introduce myself. How admirable of you to dream of rebuilding your household. I bet your parents are very proud of you.
Peeping and eavesdropping? What else do you do to invade people's privacy?
Ooh, such harsh words. Maybe you shouldn't talk so loud.
What do you really want?
Well, you see, about rebuilding your family's wealth.
doing so many quests in such a short time.
I don't want to lose to those sisters. Let's go meet with Hagel. Let's hear the details of this quest.
Oh, hey!
So close. You're just a couple seconds too late.
No way! We worked so hard!
Oh, damn it! Let's go now. Your name was Edge?
Yeah.
I'll make sure you pay for this. Let's go now.
Okay.
She seemed pretty mad.
Well, it's really not your fault. About my hammer.
That's right.
So what's going on?
Since yesterday, I can't seem to find it. I wouldn't just leave it somewhere, so someone had to have stolen it. Without drinking the night before, I don't remember coming home. I'm sure the hammer was right here.
Break-in?
The doors were locked. There was nothing wrong with the windows or anything. Please, I don't really even care who done it. Please, just find my hammer.
Okay, we'll be sure to find it.
We'll be right back.
I'm counting on you.
So, what should we do? Usually the tavern is the perfect place to gather info.
He did say he was drinking.
So, the tavern?
Sure.
Broken into his home.
That's news to me. there's anything stolen.
His hammer.
It's really important to him, and he really wants it back.
I see.
Was he alone?
Well, he came in alone. But he got along well with Funan, so they started drinking together.
Funan?
The fisherman?
Yes. They walked out of here like best friends.
What do you think?
That was different about them.
Nothing I noticed.
Was that helpful at all? Yes, very. Thank you, Eva.
Just doing my job.
For now, huh?
Let's go talk to him.
Yeah. He may be the only one who knows what happened after leaving the bar.
Posporia Battlegrounds. He said he was going to the fairy village to help.
There's a village of fairies?
Some mysterious pillar of light showed, so his fairy friend is worried.
What?
What did you just say?
His fairy friend is worried?
No, before that.
Yeah.
We're going to go search for him in the battlegrounds.
Oh? Be careful now.
Okay, we'll be off.
Take care.
There was a pillar of light.
At the fairy village.
Do you think Funan's there?
I don't know, but we have to go there anyway.
Thank you.
I'm sure of it.
Yay! Our second one!
Hold it right there!
What?
That's our treasure you're trying to steal. See? It was worth following them, huh, sis?
You two just don't give up, do you? Always getting in our way.
That's a false accusation. We just want that gem.
What did you say?
We're all raiders. Stuff in the Alter Worlds belongs to whoever gets it first.
But this is...
We can't let you have this.
Because it's related to the Escalario?
What?
Oh, I know all about the Escalario. And what it does.
What? Hey, sis! What is that?
Be quiet, you! Well, if I have to, I'm prepared to use force.
Are you serious?
Does it look like I'm joking?
Yes! What are you doing? Is it really that important?
Shut your hole!
Sure of is that they're pretty hostile. We can't just sit here and get beat up.
Eat mace!
We'll be right back.
Are you satisfied?
Hey, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay, but...
You'll pay for this.
Sis, wait!
That was a quick retreat. Let's get it before anything else happens.
Again? I guess it wasn't a dream.
One who desires almighty power, answer my call.
It's that voice again.
One who desires knowledge. One who desires power. My awakening is only the beginning. My awakening heralds the end.
What? What are you talking about?
The answer lies within all people. The answer lies within me.
That's our second one. If the legend is correct, there's six more. What's wrong, Iris?
Huh? Oh! I was just a little dazed.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm okay. Come on, we need to go find Funan.
Who knows when those sisters might come back? Let's hurry.
Thank you. Oh, Juto.
Who are you?
Because you have asked, oh, young lady with eyes like bonitas. I am Funan.
Oh, Funan? We were looking for you.
For me? Why is that?
Do you know anything about Hagel's smithing tool?
Smithing tool? You mean his hammer?
Do you know about it?
Jace, I have you right here.
What?
Why aren't you surprised? He's as natural as a one-horned unicorn. I needed to fix my fishing pole, so I borrowed it the other day.
Does Hagel know about that?
Now that you mention it, he wasn't pretty drunk that night. I mean, I did get his permission, but he might not have remembered.
That was a waste of time.
But I'm glad we found it.
I fixed my fishing pole, so I was just about to return it. Would you two like to come along?
Fine.
Perhaps I can tell you all about the fish I've got with this pole.
No thanks. Wait up, sis! You're acting strange. Why are you so angry?
Because it was your fault.
Huh?
We lost the quest. We couldn't get the gem. Because of you!
Sis! Are you serious?
Well, do you deny it? Can you really say it's not your fault?
But...
I'll never be able to achieve my goals with you around. I'm going to do this alone. Me down. Goodbye, Nell.
Yes.
A world no one knows of. A world closed off by darkness. There, something struggled between slumber and awakening. We still don't know. What it means for it to awaken.